Panupa Chirota. Kogatichoski nawi kuchusi yomata chi pompota.
Allow me to do this.
Vipanaiga twipi tai boka donko wanawanga. Shisakava kayatopa, pupana pakawanki. Kogatichoski nawi kuchusi yomata chi pompota.
How do you plan to achieve this?
Shusachoski no iuta. Yunaliska chananga wachi tospa, inikondinga. Joka, nuchawa, kichacha una chichi tua. Usa, punya blast of wonky ki acho kanchi.
We don't kill prisoners. Even a criminal like you deserves the chance to make amends.
Sato chupasa, vivi karuba uta chuba chananga. Makuli chi wanta hompa, muli ra wata wompa. Uno pongo wa wune kupa, tonti tok makitoni.
Jagdanin chista luka, ubaziki danti ruha.
You could become a powerful and respected ally of the Republic instead of a hated pirate.
Makuli chi wanta hompa, muli ra wata wompa.
Inga inga kijita, nimni tanuv, alilo kwekuta. Umpa hupa, chikilia umpasa do biska.
Without a doubt.
Yunaliska chananga wachi tospa, inikondinga. Chobatota kapola kupi di opera, chipanka tisa. Chupichuta, kasolieli choi rato, kabachuta.
Thank you. Misha! Vetus! Everybody, she's back!
Is everything okay? What did the scavengers take?
Okay, calm down, people. Let's deal with the possessions first, so those who want to can leave. I've brought what you requested.
This is fabulous. Not a page lost.
Yeah, I can't wait to turn this on.
I have to show these to my mother. She's been so worried. I'll be right back.
I think what she meant to say was thank you, but she's a little giddy. Don't worry. None of us will forget your generosity. There. Good as new.
That's enough bloodshed. Let's be professional about this. I am Watcher One with Imperial Intelligence. Those men you fought served me.
What kind of name is that?
My title is who I am. Any other name I gave you would be a lie. Despite what General Varsuthra believes, I have known about this outpost for some time. Your imminent arrival forced me to take action. My mission is to protect the Empire from Dr. Gadara's weapons. I'm afraid I can't let you have him.
There's nothing you can do to stop me.
Imperial Intelligence prides itself on accurate threat assessment. I've known you were cunning, analyzed your strengths and weaknesses in preparation. You defeated the fallen Jedi, Bengal Moore, to become a knight. You're an exemplar of your order.
Either this guy reads minds, or he's got spies on Tython.
You could have acquired this information from any number of sources.
The point is, I have it. As fortune would have it, Dr. Gadara will be in my custody shortly. You've already failed.
The Force is with me. I'll find Dr. Gadara. And you.
I see my reinforcements are finally in position. Terminator.
Blasted imps. Death is too good for them. Thank you for liberating this facility. Good riddance to imp scum.
Are you one of Dr. Gadara's droids? What happened here?
My designation is REM0. Dr. Gadara assigned me to this facility. Primary function? Enemy surveillance. The facility was compromised when Republic cowards arrived on Terrace, and again by these imp scum.
Your Maker is in danger. Can you tell me where he is?
My programming forbids cooperation with non-Gadara lifeforms, except under extreme circumstances. That criteria is now met. Watcher 1 reprogrammed this facility's tracking relays. He traced Dr. Gadara's encrypted bioscan to its present location.
If it worked for Watcher 1, it'll work for us.
The imp scum destroyed the central computer, hoping to prevent this. I must repair it while you reset the outdoor tracking relays. I will provide you with the tracking relay's coordinates, but be advised, the outdoors are dangerous.
You fix the computer, and I'll reset the tracking relays.
Jedi were never included in Dr. Gadara's Republic Coward designation. Now I comprehend why. Commencing computer repairs. Contact me when all tracking relays are reset. Then we can triangulate Dr. Gadara's location. If you encounter any imp scum, please annihilate them. How you handle Republic cowards is your discretion. Good luck, Jedi.
No more with which to defend ourselves. You have left us helpless before the Rakuuls and everything that haunts this planet. My people are refugees, survivors of the battle on Coruscant. Would you turn us out of yet another home?
The owners have been waiting for centuries to return here.
So many men are here to reclaim this planet who know nothing of its past. Ancient Taurus was a blight on the Republic, the black mark on its reputation for freedom.
As far as I know, it was some Outer Rim nothing until the Empire blew it up.
Humans on Taurus did as they do on all planets. They seized the surface, claimed Taurus's wealth, and forced every other species underground. Every meter of land owned by a human was probably seized from another species, just as this was seized from my ancestors. I have their documents. So old they were kept in printed form. Read them yourself if you doubt me.
Every person should be judged on their own merit.
Jedi Order has always understood that. If you have any sympathy for our cause, perhaps there is something you can do? We are alone, and at the Republic's mercy.
I would not wish to see you turned away from your home.
I thank you for softening your heart to my story. I will tell my people to begin repairs on our droids.
Excellent job. We could smell the smoking metal corpses from here.
I told him that's not really possible.
So who are the crooks who set themselves up on our property? Did you drive them off?
Look at these papers. The aliens there have as good a claim as yours.
The alien resettlement was a valid executive order approved by the Republic. This is our land!
There are alien survivors who kept their claim? I'd have thought they would never come back here. I studied the history. It wasn't right.
It was justified. You can't make us leave because of that.
It'll take more than two people to turn this place civilized.
I agree, Relis. This isn't our ancestors' estate. This is a frontier. We'll need to grow food, sew clothes, defend ourselves. Wouldn't it be better to ally with these aliens?
So close? Maybe we should just hear them out. See what they're looking for.
We won't turn them away. I know what it's like to want a home.
Hey, good job. Both on the droids and getting to the bottom of that mess. Terra's politics. Who cares about this dump anyway? Brass called me when you left. Wanted to see if your work's as good as your rep.
Is there something else you want me to do?
Well, I doubt he's asking you over for a cup of mudleaf tea. Captain Childress calls, it usually means something needs fixing. If you're interested, go look him up. His office is at HQ, other side of the base. Tell him you're the one who ran off the Brat Brigade.
Good as new.